News of Bill and Melinda Gates' decision to divorce after 27 years of marriage has shocked many across the globe. The philanthropic couple announced the end of their marriage in a statement via Twitter. Microsoft founder and former CEO Bill was the one to tweet out the statement late on the afternoon of May 3, 2021. The statement read, "After a great deal of thought and a lot of work on our relationship, we have made the decision to end our marriage. Over the last 27 years, we have raised three incredible children and built a foundation that works all over the world, but we no longer believe we can grow together as a couple in this next phase of our lives. We ask for space and privacy for our family as we begin to navigate this new life." The truly vigilant might have picked up on signs of a rift before the divorce announcement. As Reuters points out, Melinda added her maiden name, French, to websites and social media accounts tied to her. Naturally, the news of their divorce has sparked intrigue into the couple's amassed financial state. According to Forbes, Bill is worth $124 billion, and with it started the world's largest private charitable foundation. In 2000, the couple founded the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, and in the two decades since, the organization has spent $53.8 billion on various philanthropic pursuits in the areas of the environment, global health, and more. A former Gates Foundation employee told the New York Times that news of the divorce shook the foundation, as staff sent out a flurry of emails and texts. Many of the organization's 1,600 staff members wondered what future strategy and plan meetings might look like in the divorce's aftermath. Author and journalist Anand Giridharadas told Reuters, "The Gates divorce will do more than upend a family's life. It will ramify into the worlds of business, education, public health, civil society, philanthropy, and beyond." The couple first met in 1987 at a Microsoft dinner conference for employees. In an interview with Salesforce, Melinda recalled arriving at the dinner at the urging of her roommate. She took the second-to-last empty seat in the room, with Bill shuffling in and sitting beside her 50 minutes later. She said, "I could sense that he was interested. It took him quite a few months before he asked me out." The two were married in 1994 in Hawaii. They share three children, 25-year-old Catherine, 21-year-old Rory, 18-year-old Phoebe. Documents obtained by ABC News suggest that it was Melinda Gates who originally filed the divorce petition. Bill and Melinda Gates' petition for divorce reads that, "This marriage is irretrievably broken." Of the six lawyers that the former couple has hired to represent them through the proceedings, Robert Cohen is one of the attorneys representing Melinda Gates. Cohen represented Michael Bloomberg, Uma Thurman, and Ivana Trump, among other high-profile clients in their divorce proceedings. While TMZ reports that the couple did not have a prenup, Bill and Melinda have already come to an agreement about how to split their assets. No further details about the agreement have been revealed to date. In the immediate aftermath of the news, the Gates Foundation has attempted to calm fears of what the couple's divorce might mean for its future. A statement released read, "Bill and Melinda Gates will continue to work together to shape and approve foundation strategies, advocate for the foundation's issues, and set the organization's overall direction." Internally, too, Gates Foundation Chief Executive Mark Suzman sent an email to employees to quell fears. The email read in part, "While this is obviously a difficult time of personal change for our co-chairs, together they have assured me of their continued commitment to the foundation that they have worked so hard to build together over the past 20 years." Suzman also notified employees that there might be some short-term adjustments to Bill and Melinda Gates' schedules as divorce proceedings move forward. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more list videos about breakups are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.